A picture from one of our CBS 11 colleagues got NASA's attention today. Mark Schneider, a web editor for CBSDFW.com, shared this photo of the eclipse on Twitter, and he noticed the crescent shape of the sun coming through a window in his house in Arlington. NASA then shared the picture live on NASA TV.